A man can't be found guilty of a murder simply because it happened in his midst. And he absolutely can't be found guilty of a murder in which he took no part and was not even aware.
So that's our narrative. We're going to make the government prove that George knew what was going on.
Oh, to be held accountable for a joint venture, George had to have known that his brother was going to commit armed robbery. And he didn't know.
How in the world are we going to prove that?
We'll start by showing the jury what kind of man he is. And the key to that is his wife. Chunk, let's get her in here. What's important is when she is sitting in that courtroom that she sends the right message to the jurors. She loves this man. She trusts this man. This is a good man.
Fine. I'll do whatever I can to get her in here today.